Our final inductee tonight is Bob Roll.
Yay, Bobby! Where's Leo?
Bob leads what has proven to be a long parade of standout athletes and individuals through the halls of Rosecrans High School. A 1952 graduate, Bob was quarterback and captain of the first Bishops football team and also captained the first two Rosecrans basketball and baseball teams. He averaged 18 points per game as Rosecrans posted records of 17-6 and 16-7 to launch a continuing successful basketball program. He was also a star pitcher and first baseman on the baseball team. Bob went on to earn a mechanical engineering degree from Ohio University and enjoyed a 33-year career with Hubbell Industries and now continues as a consultant with them. Bob Roll.
Hey, Bobby.
And have a great round of applause for all five of our great inductees in the Bishop Rosecrans Hall of Fame.
I believe Scott Moyer has been chosen to make an acceptance response. After picking. Remind you that there will be a reception in Drury Hall following the varsity game. Everybody's invited to come on over to Drury Hall and say hello to all these people. We've got a lot of the former inductees here tonight, so make sure you stop over to Drury Hall after the game and congratulate all our recipients.
On behalf of myself and all the inductees, we'd like to thank you for this humbling honor. We feel a real privilege to be part of the Rosecrans community. While we know our success wouldn't have been possible without outstanding teammates and great coaches who put in countless hours. Most of all, we want to thank our family members who loved and supported us through all our endeavors. I personally want to thank the great people who laid the foundation for this high school. I take a lot of great pride in being part of this family. It's a family with great teachers, great coaches, great volunteers, but most of all, great families. Once again, we want to thank you all, and go Bishops forever. Thanks.
Peace. Back up here, help me there.